Jesus Christ.
Believe.
Holy Michael.
Believe.
Our Father and our Lord.
Your Majesty, Lord.
We thank you again for bringing us together this month of May. We are part of January, February, March, and April. It is you are your doing, Father Lord. Many souls have gone. Here we are this morning to give praise unto your name, Father Lord, as our tiny name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we come to the Almighty God, you are God that blesses. In the name of Jesus, come and bless us.
Amen.
This month of May, let it be a month of breakthroughs.
Amen.
All those who have been looking for Almighty God this month, let your promise, your covenant in our life fulfill the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your shower of blessing, your due of blessing, your faithful offering, come and grant every of us.
Amen.
As you have needed this morning, all my heart, my God, our heart is same, but our request is different, brother. All our requests this morning, my Father, my Lord, come and grant our prayers.
Amen.
All those sinners that by your blessing this morning, in the name of Jesus, Father, we ask you to come and remove it, Father.
Amen.
As we are going, Almighty, this month, go before us.
Amen.
Our coming, go before us.
Amen.
Our working places are before you, Almighty God. Any study happening in our working places, Father, Lord, we ask you to come and remove it for us.
Amen.
You are God of joy. Let your joy, everlasting joy, consume in our life.
Amen.
And those who are watching all this morning, this is the beginning of the month, the first message of the month, Almighty God. When we go through Almighty God, abundant blessing, let be ours in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And those who are not able to be partake of the service today, wherever they may be, our deep prayer, their prayers, their supplication, let them be granted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are God of power, your power belongs to you. Every power to subdue evil forces today, we ask you, best one to us.
Amen.
Father, by the time we finish the service, Almighty God, as we enter another week and that day, your faithful grace to everyone of us.
Amen.
Joy of the Lord may continue in our life.
Amen.
Father, Lord, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Thank you.